And the first will not make it. Comets will take over on Browns in the middle of the third.